So my name is Oisin and I'm here with Thomas Walsh, who is an accordion player from Ireland, who also has composed his own tunes, and as well as that. Yeah. And what else have you done, Thomas?
I've had my own group called Tola.
Right.
Yeah. And we play regularly around Dublin, playing Dunboyne every Friday night. We play in Donny and Nesbitt and Temple Bar, Baggot Street, and just various
things. So you're kept very busy, basically.
We are.
And how do you find being over in Korea?
I was very much surprised.
To find Irish music?
It's like being at home, really. It reminds me of the session in Brady's.
We're currently sitting in the Wolfhound, which is an Irish bar, and you've got counties everywhere, the flag is everywhere. We can hear trad music playing upstairs, so it's just like being home.
It is indeed. The first day I came in, I didn't know what to expect.
Yeah.
Like when I was coming out here, the first thing I did was I'd bring my accordion and I'd see this trad music.
See if you can find
it. I went online and Shauna, who runs the session here, she got back in touch with me and she said, come here on the Sunday and you'll be more than welcome. And I've been really surprised because the track is good, the tunes are great, and the people are lovely.
You composed the famous Irish tune In a Shear.
I did indeed,
So when did you do that? How long ago was that?
I would have composed that around 1972, 73.
And that's a song that's known all over Ireland.
It's a tune that's played worldwide.
Worldwide.
Yeah, it's composed by Asian musicians, Japanese musicians, Americans.
It must be great.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Song. Yeah. Well, I used to go to the Aran Islands, the first time I went to In a Shear, I fell in love with the islands, And I went for 1 week and stayed there for 6 weeks.
Yeah. Oh, you went. Okay, so it ended up being a bit of a longer holiday than you
anticipated. It is, yeah. And when I came back, I had withdrawal symptoms. And I was just walking through the Phoenix Park. I used to live down there by Stony Banner.
Yeah.
I was in the Phoenix Park and I lay down and the air came into my mind.
Really? It just came into your mind?
Yeah. And I was walking home and all my friends were saying, how are you, Tommy? How is it going? And I wouldn't talk to them. I kept humming the tune.
You didn't want to forget it?
So they were saying to me the next day, cheers, you're some character. You wouldn't recognise anybody.
Cheers, you're awful rude, weren't you? Playing with a trad group based in Seoul right now. And
that's about right, Ceoltoiri Seoul, they call themselves.
I think about maybe six of them are Irish, and then the rest of there's Koreans, there's Americans, there's South Africans.
South Africa, that's right, Dimitri there, So it's all very, very nice.
Yeah, exactly.
And we even have pasta, you know, pasta from Toronto.
All creeds and cultures are welcome in the Wolfhound on a Sunday afternoon. But Thomas, I think I'll leave that there.
Okay.
Pretty enjoy talking.
Lovely. From one Dunboyne man to another Dunboyne
man. Exactly. I can't wait to hear you in the share now. So
I've got to play when I go up.